Control, I'm approaching the OP for the oil field.
With Hellstrom out of the picture, this production facility is one of Rashida's few remaining income sources. Bring it down, and her funds will dry up.
We'll go.
You're going to have multiple infrastructure targets here. Disable enough of them to halt production.
What about hostile forces?
We're tracking low numbers at the facility. Too few to cause you trouble from their location. But there are plenty of foot patrols on the plateau that could be tasked onto your position.
Got it. No alarms.
Not unless you want some company up there. Pump jacks are vital. See if you can cut their power.
Understood. They're stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out. One pump down. Another disabled. Pump disabled. Got this one.
Good progress. Keep on.
Wilco.
Raven, see those red valves on the pipeline?
I do. What a...
about them? Breaking them will cause a pressure failure in the lines.
Roger. We can't get a clean shot.
Is there a better angle?
Control device disabled. Another destroyed.
Raven, there may be control panels inside the building. Control panels inside the buildings.
I don't have a shot.
Those aircon units must keep everything cool.
Got it. I could damage.
Another hit.
Thank you. All control devices down. Those barrels are finished.
That facility is finished. Impressive efficiency. Time to exfiltrate, Raven. Raven, putting that oil field out of commission has dried up all Rashida's sources of major capital. Kuamar's Federal Reserves are low too. She's going to struggle to pay for any new armaments, let alone troops' wages.
You mean they're not working for love or patriotic zeal?
Some maybe, but many are conscripts. Desertion is inevitable. In addition, this field supplied much of their primary energy to heavy industry there. Depressing their economy will add to internal pressures and take focus off matters outside of their borders.
You guys really are coming at it from all angles.
Same tactics snipers employ. Soften up and isolate the target. Control out.